Now, Jordan Pruitt, by far, one of the most active fighters in the state here. Fights a lot. One of the guys that'll just step up on a last minute and help promotions out. Just eager to always take fights. So he comes out, puts on a good show, win or loss. So he's got a very tough opponent tonight in Christian Reed.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's bring out the current WCFL 125-pound champion, Christian Reed.
Christian Reed has solid wrestling. Jordan Pruitt has very good ground game, jiu-jitsu game, so I tend to think this is going to be a fight majority spin on the ground.
We're back, 125-pound title fight. Jordan Pruitt versus Christian Reed. Christian Reed is the current 125-pound champion with a record of 4-3 out of Gracie Brandon. Jordan Pruitt with the blue gloves, Christian Reed with the red. And they're right at each other, right off the bat. Christian Reed with a quick takedown.
Yeah, as I said, the majority of this fight is probably going to be spent right there.
Yeah.
Both fighters quick to want to go to the ground.
Ooh, a couple nice kicks here. Showing some good power. Reed with side control. Trying to advance his position here. Soften him up with a couple shots. Still maintaining good control on top. He's got Pruitt just mashed up against the fence right here.
Yeah, Christian Reed in full control right now.
Looking for a leg.
Pruitt, a very patient fighter.
Yeah. Trying to set something up from the bottom here.
Christian Reed punishing the thigh of Jordan Pruitt there, the left thigh. Those got to be some hard shots.
Well, that doesn't feel good, I bet. Needs to watch his leg here, though. Some nice ground and pound there.
Nice little up punch there from Jordan Pruitt. Yeah.
Ten seconds left in the first.
Christian Reed trying to lock in an arm triangle.
Yeah.
Oh, the arm gets out.
He's got the arm pinned down. Some nice shots to end the round.
Very good round by Christian Reed. Local fighter Mitchell Tamale in the corner of Jordan Pruitt tonight. Four and two as a professional fighter is Mitchell. Still a very large crowd here tonight, hanging out to see these last couple of fights. This main event that's coming up next is going to be a phenomenal fight. The ladies are taking the main stage tonight and going to close out this event.
It's the one everyone's been waiting to see. Fight number 17. Both fighters taking some last second instruction from their coaches.
Again, just a phenomenal night of fights thus far by the World Class Fight League. Ralph Garcia, Duane Spires, just doing phenomenal things for MMA here in Florida.
Yeah, definitely. Round number two.
Christian Reed coming out very active. Threw it with a high kick.
Nice shot.
Goes for the takedown. Ah.
Good takedown defense.
Yeah.
He's got a guillotine, standing guillotine here. Right to his back.
Tapping
nice
out.
Throw.
Tapping out. He's
wow. That was tight.
Yeah. He had the guillotine in very tight. Pruitt was able to roll him over, but Reed never lost the lock. Kept it in tight and finished it very, very nicely. Very deep, very nice submission work there by Christian Reed.
Reed definitely showing everyone why he is the 125-pound champion. An excellent finish.
Opponents. So I'm going to get in the gym. I'm going to take about 2 months off fighting in January. Hopefully you guys will see a way better Christian Reed by then. Thanks, guys. Thanks for the fans.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Christian the Wolverine Reed, still the WCFL 125-pound champion. Congratulations.